The camera's fantastic. Data quality is something that I never really even imagined. I think for the first inspection we did today on the cell phone tower, the camera really gave us the ability to keep a safe distance away from all objects while still getting the same data quality that we needed. It also drastically increases the rate at which we're able to inspect a tower because we're so far away from the tower that, you know, we get the same data quality from a greater distance. I can definitely see the P3 system being integrated in both utility and telecom, probably in the biggest verticals. I would say that because they're inspections that are based on very critical anomalies that are generally harder to see with a camera with a lesser quality. So when you have a camera like the P3, it makes those inspections significantly easier. But I also see this being used in alternative energy like wind and solar as well. Productivity should be drastically increased. So if the average pilot's getting 3 towers a day, I'd like to see double those numbers, and I kind of expect to see double those numbers with increased distance and performances. I think one thing that we sell to our customers is that we want to make sure that they have the access to get the best of the best, and I think that the P3 is the best. With that being said, not only does it increase data quality, but the safety margins are drastically increased. When you look behind me at the substation, you'll notice that, you know, there's a lot of hazardous stuff here. Yeah, working with the Phase One staff's been fantastic. Nick's been a pleasure to work with. The customer service all around, the explanations, everything that they're doing to help us is, you know, making this much easier for us to sell this to our customers and to give everyone the benefits of the Phase One P3. I do need a P3. Everyone needs a P3.